here.
And it's only Thursday. It's gonna get a whole lot better than this, guys. All right, y'all, so if you haven't guessed yet, we're out here at the Apache Pass 2020 Ice House Flying. Guys, this is one of the biggest events in Texas, one of the biggest events in this area, and this is gonna be a huge event this year because due to coronavirus, everything has been shut down. All the events all over the state and the country have been shut down. So this one is on, and it is on like Donkey Kong, guys. We're gonna have, they say, over 200 pilots out here. At least 200, guys. We got 5 flight lines, I believe. They got the main 3D line, which I'm on right now. They got the sport line, the heli line, the multi-rotors, and I think this year they've introduced the sailplane line. So, y'all, let's check out some of this action. It's gonna be good. We got some pro name guys coming out here this year on the plane side. So it's gonna be a great one, y'all. Let's go. Oh yeah, it is time to eat. We got a guy down there on the plane flight line that's cooking up brisket and ribs and beans. And man, I'm telling you what, it smells absolutely amazing. So y'all know what time it is. It is time to eat.
Much later.
Alright, y'all, so it's nighttime out here, and nighttime is one of the best times to fly. A, because it's cool, B, because there's no wind, and C, because we have some awesome machines that are well lit. I got a buddy of mine, Mike, that y'all saw driving the little 4Runner, whatever it was earlier, he's got a helicopter set up to fly at night, and it had LEDs all over it. The canopy, the blades, the tail, everything. So y'all, it's gonna be cool. Check it out. Y'all, so here we are. You can hear that jet engine getting fired up. We're gonna do the noontime demos 2020 Apache Pass Ice House Flying, guys. It's gonna be good. We got at least 150 people out here. Might be 200 people out here. Gonna do some awesome noontime demos. We got a lot of people lined up. Scale helicopters, three helicopters, jets, big planes, like everything, y'all. It's gonna be cool. Check it out.
Ah. Yeah.
Y'all, so we finally made it back here to the apartment. We had 4 days of awesome flying. I know this video is a long one, guys. This is one of the longest videos that I've ever put out, but I was gonna break it down into like Thursday, Friday, and Saturday's flying, but there was just so much footage that I had that kind of flowed together, and I didn't want to make three separate videos, so I wanted to make one video. Unfortunately, it's a little bit long. It's 31 minutes, I guess, but thank you guys for watching the video. If you watch the entire video, you guys are troopers. I appreciate that. You guys are amazing. We had an amazing time this weekend, y'all. So hopefully next year it's going to be even bigger and it's going to be even better, because now that the word is out that this is the place to be, Apache Pass Ice House 2020 was it. Hopefully 2021 is going to be even better. So again, appreciate you guys hanging out. If y'all like this video, y'all know what to do. Give it that thumbs up, smash that like button, and don't forget to subscribe, because I've got a lot of these cool videos coming out. Of our field personally, I go to other fields, we go to other fun flies and whatnot. So it'd be cool for you guys to hang out and check out all the adventures. But until then, we'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.